All right, we're back, y'all.
Hey, Ninja, come here. Aw, hello. Hello, my prince, hello. You want to be on YouTube?
That's one way of doing it. Good boy, who's a good boy?
Yep, y'all saw that. He was on YouTube. I forgot if I saved or not, but I'm just doing it just for the hell of it.
No, shit.
So I'm back to my wired controller. Not a big fan of using it because I mean I've got enough cords here as it is. All right, get back up. Get Jesus Christ. Go down this time. Down. There we go. Let's check this out. Some kind of device is not functioning. There's a broken eggshell inside. Yeah, keep this room in mind. Let's go. We dilly-dallied enough. Yeah, this definitely does look familiar. Unlike last time, though, now we've got these assholes running around here. Like they owned a place. Capsule, that's always good. Yeah, the way. Hey! He's chasing me! Help! Alright, let's just kill these fuckers. Nobody likes them. Shot from the heart, and you're to blame. You are dead, and you're to blame. Or something like that. I don't know. I'm just being an asshole right now. That's just what I do. But there is something I need to do though first. Yeah, you don't need this. Put that on there. There you go.
playing it safe. Wait a second, what about me? Completely forgot about me. How dare I forget about me? Okay, I guess we're gonna have a big ass insurance policy. Okay, we're good now, I think. I hope. Get in the door, dipshit! Yes, we're gonna take a long way around, fight like an additional monster, all because I want one treasure chest. It may not even have anything worth it while in it. We're about to find out. Angel Charm, what's this? Maybe it protects against black. Ooh! That'll be good to have. Hey, stupid, I'm gonna kick your ass. There we go, we're after the sergeant. Let's fuck some shit up. Yeah! What was I worried about again? Right in the fucking face. Ooh, a Daemon Charm. And I'm pretty certain that one protects against anti-black. Alright, let's heal up. We don't need to heal. Okay, we're fine. We're all fine. Well, that's new. All right, ugly, let's go. Magma bomb. Uh-oh. What was I worried about? Luminaire! He's red for now, and then up ahead he's gonna switch his element. So yeah, I already know about that. And right here is when he's gonna do it. Looks like he's taking a big ass reverse dump. Yeah! Ugh, you are one ugly motherfucker. Yeah, attack him. Oh yeah, we about to fuck this guy's day up, I think. Use this and play it safe. Gravitone. Yeah, attack him. Meteorite plus four. Right in your fucking eye. I start hurling some meteors. Free fall. This could hurt, dog, and it did. Holy shit. He's already almost dead. I think he is. I mean, I don't really know in all honesty. Devil Thunder. This is gonna hurt. Okay, maybe not so much, but alright. Magnify! You missed! Dash and slash! Oh yeah! You didn't see that coming. Did that one for Raul Julia, who played M. Bison in the Street Fighter movie. I don't care what anyone says, that movie was great. All the memes we got out of it was worth it. Whew. That's it. That's the last one. The Dragateer is ours as long as we don't run into anyone else. And y'all know what's gonna happen. Y'all already know. I should hope, probably. No! Haha, I made it.